Well, why do I always get hooked up with these spook details? Monsters, graves, bodies. Oh, all right.